So this is Dr. G.M. Chauhan. Today I will demonstrate you rats. So we will come across with the various rats and mice. So show it here. So here you can see these are the rats. They are larger than the mice. They are having body weight near about 200 gram near about. Now you are see they are very active. They are ready to catch you. They are ready to bite you.
Yes.
So here. So in this fashion, I have removed one rat. They are also ready. Now here comes.
Yes.
Show it.
Yes.
This is the rat. This is a male rat.
Male.
See,
rat.
See the distance. Distance is more, right?
Yes.
So it is a male rat. Well, the rats are also somewhat difficult to handle. No, male. Actually, what we are doing, we are separate male and female. Because if we will mate, not fight, actually they will mate.
Mm-hmm.
And if mating will occur, pregnancy will occur, and the new child birth will be there. So we have to avoid that. We have to
yes,
do some activity. After that, we can do that. Okay.
Yes.
Now, these animals are also very good. If you want to handle with them here, because they are also very dangerous. If you see, they are finding the prey, they are finding the food. They're also finding the.
So which type of food is it?
Yes, these are called pellets.
Pellets?
These are nothing but the pellets. If you see, it is very hard, these pellets. Yes, pellets. Show it.
Yes.
Now why you are using these pellets? If you use flour, it will be very soft.
Mm-hmm.
And the rats and mice are having habit to continue cutting anything.
Cutting, yes.
So for that, we have to use these pellets. If you use these pellets, what will happen? They will continue their habit. And if you will use the flour or if you use any soft things, what will happen? The size of teeth will increase.
Mm.
It already happened. That's why you have to use this pellet, so that the continuous cutting of their teeth also will occur if they will bite this, because it is very hard. Okay?
Yes.
Now, so these are rats. They are also very good nature. If you tackle with care with them, otherwise they will bite you.
Mm.
Yes. Now if you want to pick up inner hand like this, you can pick up.
Yes.
So in this fashion, you pick up your hand. So this is the intrapetal cavity where you have to insert the drug intrapetally. It is the oral cavity. See the teeth.
Yes.
Teeth are very dangerous.
Okay.
I can take, but on your own risk.
Yes.
Okay. And the thing is that they should not go away from here.
Okay.
So in this fashion, I have shown you the rats as well as mice.
Okay.
Thanks a lot.